Hopefully this is his moment. You ain't a real man if you can't come alone, baby. You don't need the shield.
Yes, he do.
That means he's real. He's not really a champion, is he?
Well, actually, he is.
Actually, he ain't. Y'all, this is WWE Shield fan right here.
The intensity. This crowd is alive.
Get these hands. You're going to get these hands, man. You don't want to mess with Braun.
Workhorse. You sure could have fooled me when you had to have your boys come out here and save you when I came calling last week.
Sure did. You sure did. You call your boys.
You just don't get it, do you? The Shield is a brotherhood of workhorses. Nobody tells us what to do, not even me. Those boys, they made a choice because they understand the shoes I'm standing in. They know what it's like to be at the top of the mountain. You have no clue.
Oh, he will know. You ain't gotta do Braun
all
like that, baby.
Just run around here and say, get these hands.
That's not funny. Yeah. Get these hands. Get these hands. Get these hands. Get these hands. And that's what you're gonna get. You're gonna get these hands, Roman.
Well, the fact is, the only thing you lift with those hands are objects, cars, ambulances, stages. These hands, my hands, have lifted every single WWE championship there is to offer. And that's why I am the guy. That's why I run this yard. And if you ever want to be on my level, son, you better learn to step up. Act like a man, cash that contract, and let's have our championship match right here in Toronto.
Nope, you don't do it on your time. It's Braun's time, baby. You stupid, Roman. You stupid.
I'm not cashing in tonight. Because you and I and everyone inside this arena know that if I did, your little boys would come down here and try and save you again. So I'm gonna make you a deal. I won't cash this contract in until September 16th. All you gotta do is show up to the one place where your brothers can't interfere with me taking your Universal Championship. Because you and I, we're gonna go to war in a place we've never done it before.
Inside Hell in a Cell! Inside Hell in a Cell!
I'm gonna cash my contract in. And I'll see you in Hell in a Cell. You're finally starting to sound like a monster.
Come on! I don't want to see a handshake! Oh! Braun! Come on! Beat him up! That sound like Dolph Ziggler.
Oh, I already know what's gonna happen, baby.
It's gonna be a
Sierra Hotel, Kenya, Echo, Delta.
Now that we all know what's happening in 3 weeks, let's get down to the business of SummerSlam, or as most of you refer to it, the crime of the century. And that's where Seth Rollins and Dean Ambrose stole my Intercontinental.
No, baby! He didn't steal!
Roman,
he didn't steal!
There. Remember later in the night, those two came down and saved you from losing yours. Remember?
Hold on, let me backtrack. Stole? Let me get this right. So, You getting curb stomped in the middle of the ring and losing 1, 2, 3 is considered stealing now?
It's not stealing, baby!
No. Since day one, inside and outside of the ring. And when I invoke my contract clause for a rematch, and I will, and it's gonna be so awesome, it'll be like the 7th time I become Intercontinental Champion, but who's counting? But most importantly, it'll be on my terms. Because Drew and I here have proven ourselves to Seth and Dean and to everyone else in the entire world.
Man, please. Go bye-bye, man. I'm tired of you. Can we have something else?
Roman Reigns and Braun Strowman. Now that's an entirely different story altogether now, isn't it?
We need a new challenge, and sorry boys, but it's you.
Just look at you, the Universal Champion, Mr. Monster in the Bank. You two sit on top of the Monday Night Raw Mountain. The Monday Night Raw Mountain. That's just fantastic. It's also a bit of a double-edged sword, because when you sit on top of the mountain, lads, the only way to go is tumbling on down.
And we'd be more than happy to do that for you tonight.
They sound like real tough guys from the stage. But we're standing right here if you want to do it right now. Meet Shaq the Grief.
I'm so tired of Custom Corbin! Go bye-bye! I'm tired of you! He the acting general manager.
Everybody just slow down. That's the reason Kurt Angle was sent on a much needed vacation, and Stephanie promoted me from her hand-picked constable to acting general manager of Monday Night Raw. Now, Braun, it is official. Your Money in the Bank cash-in has been approved for Hell in a Cell. Now for my second match, I'm gonna make a main event tonight that Kurt Angle couldn't even dream of. One that none of you could have guessed, and one that is gonna take Raw to the next level. It's gonna be Drew McIntyre and Dolph Ziggler versus Roman Reigns and Braun Strowman.
Wow, you actually made a good decision.
At Hell in a Cell, I'm getting that Universal Championship. But tonight, Dolph and
Ziggler,
you're gonna get these hands.
You're gonna get these hands! Drew McIntyre! Dolph Ziggler! You're gonna get these hands! Hey everybody! I'm out! Oh, and subscribe to my channel. If you like this video, like, comment, and subscribe, you know. Boom, boom, boom. I'm out.